The back wall of my pantry is actually my favorite section because I was really able to pull out the different offerings from Organized Living's Freedom Rail line and repurpose them into ways that maybe aren't totally expected. For example, all these slanted shelves here are actually shoe shelves, but I've put them to use for all of my canned goods, allowing me to be able to pull things out and have the rusts roll forward. It's very easy for me to find what it is that I'm looking for at any given time. My top shoe shelf I use for bread. Now, I don't know about you, but bread seems to go missing in my pantry very frequently. So here I've been able to lay them all out flat, no smushed bread and no lost packages. It's been really easy for me to keep track for my grocery buying purposes. How much bread do I have left? Are there bagels for the morning? I can just take a quick look and I know exactly what I have at any given time.